It's early May. Let's take a run up the woods, pick out a tree, and arch it in, see how it goes. Here's a standing dead. It's an oak of some kind, probably red, maybe black. We'll see. Here's a dozer choker. I'll try that, see how far I get with it. Well, it straightens it out, but I get into a low spot and stall. I don't have lockers on this thing. That might help a lot. I tried changing positions using a chain, but I couldn't get anything on that log. With a strap, I could kind of wang on it and get it straightened out a little more. Still couldn't pull it much. Time for the arch. Don't even believe this only took me one try. It actually took me about three. Some places I can move right along. I slowed down for some of the rough spots. arch is pretty much a dream. It really reduces the friction, and it's almost like you don't even have a load there, except the thing will push you down a hill pretty good. It's the Jeep has a lot better brakes than the old Ag Tractor Alice Chalmers does, so it's it feels a lot better going downhill. Some of the trails are off camber, so with it muddy, things can get a little exciting. Right in here there's a wet gully and a switchback. And I couldn't make the switchback. The gully was taking me, so I went for it. Basically, just I bypassed. The switchback went down direct. Didn't have a choice. Thank you. 7.5 minutes later, it's delivered.